And a late-night crash closed part of the Pennsylvania Turnpike in Cumberland County for more than 12 hours. News 8's Caitlin Smith joins us live with the latest from there. Caitlin.
Crews are still trying to clean up this deadly crash. This is Lisburn Road right here, and we're looking back over onto the crash course. That's the turnpike back there. We did just see one tractor-trailer cab being pulled away. Not sure if that's the last one. It's hard to see behind those trees, but obviously it's still blocking the roadway at mile marker 238, which is why the turnpike is closed from the Gettysburg Pike exit to the Harrisburg West exit. We can show you some pictures of the damage from last night. A turnpike spokesperson says there are eyewitness reports of a tractor trailer speeding, then crashing through the concrete barrier in the center of the lanes, but state police still are investigating that. Four trucks were involved. The Cumberland County coroner says 70-year-old David Van Every of Redding died in the crash. He was driving a Boskov's truck, the one the turnpike spokesperson says crashed into that barrier. The coroner says it does not appear Van Every had any kind of medical emergency. Neighbors didn't know what happened.
All of a sudden I heard this like huge bang, and I thought it was a train, like something stopping, or that limb that just fell over there, something like that. And then we looked out and we saw all the flashing lights and like stopped cars and everything, and we were like, oh.
The turnpike spokesperson says that two of the other drivers of tractor trailers were also hurt and taken to the hospital. Their conditions are not being released other than to say the turnpike does expect them to survive. We also know that a turnpike truck was actually traveling the other direction at the same time of this crash around 11 o'clock last night and was also hit. There is some damage to the turnpike vehicle, but that driver is doing all right. Back to you, Susan.
All right. Thanks for that, Caitlin.